Can you imagine an army where soldiers disobey orders? The German army, the Bundeswehr, says it encourages soldiers to disobey if the order clashes with the soldier's conscience.
Wir wollen den Soldaten, der nicht blind gehorsam ist, sondern der mitdenkt, damit mit Verantwortung übernimmt und im Zweifelsfalle auch sagt, diesen Befehl darf ich nicht ausführen.
And that's because of this guy. Colonel Klaus von Stauffenberg, once a loyal soldier and follower of Hitler, became to realize the immense scale of injustice and atrocities under Nazism and planted a bomb to kill Hitler. Although the plot failed, Stauffenberg's courage highlighted a profound moral question. When is it right for soldiers to disobey orders? Fast forward to 2024 and the Bundeswehr's unique military philosophy called Innere Führung. Internal Leadership.
Ich möchte den Soldaten haben, der eigenständig mitdenkt, der Verantwortung übernimmt und mit dieser Verantwortung im Grunde beiträgt zur Auftragserfüllung. Also auch im Befehlsrecht bildet das Fundament, das Grundgesetz, unsere Werte und Normen.
The idea is that soldiers shouldn't be machines with no thoughts of their own, but first and foremost responsible democratic citizens in uniforms. And in practice, the Bundeswehr says internal leadership is a lived culture, but can't really provide specific examples where soldiers justifiably disobey orders. And indeed, the public perception of the German army isn't one of soldiers fighting internal wrongdoing. The Bundeswehr has faced its share of extremism scandals in recent years. So what do you think? Should soldiers in modern armies have the right to disobey on moral grounds?